So what we are about to see here is the story of NORAD following Santa Claus's course over the as he makes his trip around the world and delivering gifts. But the main purpose of this video is the misinformation that Dr. Fauci has is delivering. Earlier this week on CNN, and right now I have Fox News on there, but on CNN, he was given a town hall for, I think it was more like Sesame Street town hall. And one of the questions was about Santa Claus and the vaccine and the virus. Dr. Fauci claimed that he personally took the gave Santa Claus the vaccine. That's impossible, because that's misinformation. For one thing, he's giving young children wrong information. If anything, if indeed he did give him the vaccine, he would only be able to do the first dose, and he didn't have the full vaccine. The other thing is that, what about the elves? What about Mrs. Claus? So what we have here is another travel gate starring Dr. Fauci, who is giving misinformation. You watch and listen.
Be safe and stay healthy out there. Try and stay out of the check-in crowds if you can. Hopefully you can do that. Merry Christmas.
Use well.
Right, Santa Claus is coming to town, you may have heard. But before he could take off, some of his reindeer needed a bit of practice. A security camera caught a bunch of reindeer strolling down a snowy street in Connecticut on Tuesday night, caught in the act. But if you were wondering where Santa is right now, NORAD has got you covered. Joining me now is the Director of Operations at NORAD, General Scott Clancy. General, Merry Christmas. Thanks for taking time out of a very, very busy day and night for you to talk to us. I heard that Santa was given special dispensation to get the vaccine early this year. I heard a rumor from Dr. Fauci. Take a listen.
She heard a rumor from CNN.
Will Santa still be able to visit me in coronavirus this season?
I took a trip up there to the North Pole. I went there and I vaccinated Santa Claus myself.
Let's see your documents.
Level of immunity, and he is good to go.
General, is this true? Can you confirm?
We don't deal with the vaccinations writ large here at NORAD. We're about tracking Santa, but Santa has been safe over the centuries and centuries that he's been delivering gifts to kids. We're convinced that he's going to be...
Dr. Fauci is a fraud.
It's good to hear. Can you tell us where he is right now?
I absolutely can. So NORAD is tracking Santa. Currently, he just left Southwest Asia and Africa. He's heading towards Ukraine, Romania, and Turkey at this moment.
Are you happy with his pace so far? Would you change anything?
Well,
give him some advice.
He's definitely on track.
Oh, that's good.
Well, I'm not going to give Santa advice, that's for sure. But he's already issued 2.8 billion gifts to kids across the world,
wow.
So he's on par to have another banner year.
That is a lot of milk and cookies. So I heard another rumor on Twitter that Santa visited the International Space Station earlier today, and I think that was his first time ever. Can you tell us anything about that?
Santa visited the International Space Station. He's very involved in space. It's the 20th anniversary of the...
Let's see the video.
I wanted to commemorate that with a special visit to the folks that are up there.
That's awesome. One very quick question before I let you go. This is personal interest. Has Santa, in all the years you've been doing this, ever gone dark? Have you ever lost track of him for any period of time?
Jeez.
Well, we've pretty much been able to track Santa throughout, but there have been times when he has disappeared off our radar scopes.
Oh.
His technology clearly exceeds that which we have the ability to track.
Sounds like he has some time to account for. All right, General, thanks so much. We appreciate it. We will let you get back to your very, very important task. We wish you the best overnight. And Merry Christmas.